Bev and Russ becoming best friends was something I did not see. Me neither. Oh God, me neither. Russ the homie. Russ really the homie. Really Russ the bro. When I first came to LA, he was the first person to kind of like, anything you need. And he was at my press conference throughout the season, you know. Dinners, wine, fat wines all the time. We had a Christmas dinner together. Think about that. Me and Russ. Really misunderstood. NBA great. Legend, for sure.